And it's the power of the smartest group of birds found on the planet, cockatoos. Now, I'm going to see in a moment, if you've got a leather wallet with cash and cards in it, so first, preferably someone that hasn't spent too much today, just pop your wallet right up for me, and I'm going to test out how great his memory is. Is that alright? Oh, I think it's a great idea. I'll send you back up to Alex. All you need to do, if you'd like to help us out, hold a leather wallet right up in the air. Alright? I'm going to find one close to me, a leather wallet. Can you hold it on the side? That's a thick wallet. That is a very thick wallet. Thank you for offering it. Let's have a look at your wallet. It's a bit of a magic wallet, I'm afraid. I want something that's a little bit more just a normal bloke's wallet. That's perfect. Oh, this is great. You see why. Okay, I'm going to show you the cash here. I want you to also see that this wallet opens. Okay? Alright, I'm going to show you this card, okay? I'm going to place it there for you. I'm going to show you that card. I showed him a green card, okay? We know it as the Medicare card. I'll close it. Alright, mate. I didn't even get your name. What was it, your one? Thanks. Keep looking at you. Alright, mate. In the wallet on the bottom, there's cash in it and a green card. Okay, you ready? Alright, focus. Look for the cash first, mate. Rip it out. It's not my wallet. Be kind of gentle. Rip it out. It's a hard wallet. Good job, yes. Nice game. Yeah, we're going to be here for a while. I don't mind, because he's got a lot of dough. Alright, let's keep going. Remember, there's a green card to get the cash, if you can. Alright? Green card, you got it! Ladies and gentlemen, green card and cash. Please give it up to a cockatoo born here in Australia for the intelligence of a 4-year-old child. Well done, my friend. Please go right up to Alex. Mate, I'll give you your wallet at the end of the show. Yeah, you're the guy. Thanks, mate. Yeah, I love working with boys.